someone trying to call me ugly on my live, just leave. You want to see 360? Yeah, let's see. Oh. That could have been bad, but it wasn't. Nothing crazy, dinosaur shorts. Nothing crazy. I do think I'm gonna fill up my little foot thing because I wanted to cut my toenails. I'm not gonna show you guys that. Something. I've been told that a lot and I think it's kind of funny. Can you see me in something else? Yeah, you can. Go to my Instagram. You'll see me in a lot of things. Honestly, I'm going to have to go back. I think they broke up. But I'm kind of confused because I was working on some stuff. So yeah, I got to go back. Why not? Not? What do you mean? Oh, the stuff I got, the things I recorded today are gonna be great. I just stood up. I don't want to. You took that cup from my baby brother and left. It's a little mermaid cup. Like, you guys just say shit and it doesn't even make sense. And I don't know, like, I don't get it. You know, I actually wasn't, I'm not a Zooey Deschanel fan, so it was kind of hard for me to get into it. But once I get past her, it's good. The guys are funny. Like, she's not horrible, I just don't love her. Acting. Have you guys seen The Happening? My Twitter is the same app. You can find it there too. But you're probably, it's probably just easier to search it. I don't know what that is. Conspire, I don't know what that is. It's actually only 10:27. I'm usually on here like 3 or 4. That's when I understand you telling me to go to sleep, but it's only 10. I like oat milk. Can I do your lashes? I've only had one lash girl, and she just moved to Texas, so I started seeing her every 3 weeks instead of like every 1.5 to 2 weeks. And it's low-key made me very sad. Because, like, right now, like, I'm going to see her tomorrow, so I'm, like, yay. But, like, a couple more days and I, like, you know what I mean? Like, so, you should definitely DM my Instagram, you can see. Because I feel like I am, like, licking, but I'm not sure. You know what I mean? But, yeah, she moved, so that sucks. And I lost your, so if you could DM my... What? Like, you know, you guys could just like shh sometimes, you know? But yeah, the girl that said about my lashes, DM my Instagram, and if you're close by, maybe. Like, I love her, like, work. Even though it's, like, it turned into, like, a 20-30 minute drive. It wasn't that bad. But I'm in the valley, so. Yeah, let me know. I think I am gonna fill up my little. Yeah, I need to cut my nails, my toenails. Yeah, go look at my Instagram. It's worth it. Go follow and like all my pictures. And you can like stories now. I don't care for it, but. You know? And we know if you already follow my Instagram too. I know a lot of you do. You speak Spanish? Yes, I do. I do. Did you guys see that? That's what I got. That's so gross. I got literally got caught for me. I'm gonna fill up my foot thing. Oh, I forgot the one. Yes, I guess that's funny. You're one of them. Ooh. Oh, that's what I was setting up. Oh, fuck.